these mountains. We've got about a 5-mile stretch to pull this off.
If we hit them now, they can't call for help.
Right. We gotta capture these tankers or the whole San Francisco plan is bust. APC's up ahead. We must be getting close. GPS signal from the transmitters. The convoy should be just up ahead. Tunnel ahead. Keep her steady, Jacobs. Fly straight through it. Destroy those escort vehicles so we can move in.
We gotta catch up to that convoy.
Tanker!
runs if you keep using it like a battering ram. These are good, solid trucks that can handle it. RPG team on the motel roof. Just a couple of bullets should be fine.
Taking enemy fire.
Rolling. multiple SAM sites around the harbor.
Sausalito. Meet us there, over.
Roger. We'll arrive in 3 hours with air escort. Resistance out.
Once upon a time in America, our military was a well-oiled, well-funded machine capable of projecting massive power anywhere in the world. The crumbling of our nation, finished with the hammer blows of a cunning enemy, changed all that. But this country's strength has never been solely weighed by its guns and treasure. 250 years ago, farmers and shopkeepers, printers and blacksmiths fought a mighty empire, armed with little more than courage and a dream of freedom. Today, a new generation of civilians will join our armed forces to tear San Francisco from enemy hands. I am the voice of freedom, but you are its terrible, swift sword. This is a war of the people, by the people. Let freedom ring.
This is